What the puck? Where's Dan? Well, you know what? Occasionally, it's kind of nice for the hosts to have an evening to themselves. Dan is a very handsome young person, and I would assume that he likes to have the occasional Friday night to do whatever it is that kids do on Friday nights. I'm an old married guy, so it just makes sense that I have nothing better to do than to be on a show for you. What do you do on Friday nights?